Hi, everyone. Thank you for joining me this evening on the seventh day of General Council 43. I'm Stephanie Strachan, and we have had a very busy day of decision-making here. Some decisions were tabled to be sent to the General Council executive later in the fall, so keep an eye out for news about that. We've had 7 days here in Oshawa of workshops, discussion, prayer, discernment, and historical decisions for the United Church of Canada. General Council 43 is the first time where a festival of faith has preceded the council, and we have had a tremendous turnout from guests, commissioners, and anyone that was in the Oshawa area. We had global partners here with us, as well as the celebration of full communion with the Christian Church Disciples of Christ in the U.S. and Canada. We broke a Guinness World Record for holding the most stuffed animals, and we celebrated with many cookies and muffins from the wonderful UCW women in the presbytery and conference here. We also acknowledged the 30th anniversary of the 1988 apology to the LGBTQ community, and we also recognized the apologies that the United Church of Canada made to Indian residential school survivors. Tonight will be closing worship, where the Reverend Dr. Richard Bott will be installed as the 43rd moderator of the United Church of Canada and will address the plenary in his closing worship. As I said, we're finishing up business here today just behind me, and we're looking forward to some really exciting changes over the next triennium in the United Church of Canada. On behalf of all the commissioners, guests, staff, volunteers from the United Church of Canada, thank you for joining me for General Council 43.